That's right. So I know that you endorsed President Trump right when he announced that. That was pretty awesome, in my opinion. How do you think 2024 is going to look with Ronna? Do you think she will be able to push President Trump across the finish line?
I hope so. I think this party, President Trump, has saved the Republican Party. It was on life support when he came down that escalator. True. It really was. And he brought forth America First policies and ideas. And, you know, I hear criticism every now and again of President Trump. Oh, I wish he was a little more this way or a little more that way. Wouldn't it be nice if we could dial up the exact personality of every single person that we wanted in our lives? But what we needed so badly and continue to need is that brash, bold New Yorker who came down the escalator, shook things up, woke us up, and brought forth great policies. He did so. He was an incredibly effective president. While he had one arm tied behind his back, he had the swamp attacking him daily. He had the media attacking him. This is the Trump Republican Party, and I believe that he will be the nominee, and I believe that we'll get him back into the White House. That is my goal, because I want my children to grow up in an America where they have their liberties and they have their freedom, and we need a strong president like President Trump to do that.